Lupul to Richard. Set it up for Briere. It was closed off. Here's a drive by Thiemann. It's a rebound. It's goal! The Flyers win it in overtime. Joffrey Lupul. The Philadelphia Flyers are moving on to the Eastern Conference semifinals to take on the Montreal Canadiens.
That'll be determined tomorrow. Chicago will take on either Anaheim or Detroit. This one's over. Final score in the game, 6-2 Penguins. They win game 7. They have won 7 out of 8 playoff series from the Washington Capitals, even though none of the players that you saw tonight were a part of the last matchup in 2001. Young man may not know a lot of English, but I think he can read nonverbal communication as well as a handshake, and look at that.
Points in a round. 5 seconds to go. Ovechkin. Will he get one more shot? No! It's over! Montreal wins!
Oh my.
The Montreal Canadiens. Stunned the Washington Capitals with 3 straight wins, holding the Caps to 1 goal in each of the last 3 games, and the Canadiens win in 7.
Moore trying to swat that puck. Ovechkin has it, shoots, blocked. Moore trying to get on it like shooting, knocked down by Brewer, juggled, saved by Rollison. Time is up! That's it! The Lightning have swept the Capitals! They move on to the Eastern Conference Finals!
Corner pushed along to Semin. 7 seconds to go. Puck came along to Light, pushed it into traffic, to Karam behind. To the corner it goes. 2 seconds and one. The Rangers have won it.
Laid in by Hendricks. And that'll do it. Back-to-back shutouts for Henrik Lundqvist. His 8th career playoff shutout. He stops the last 62 shots of the series. Rangers win it 5-0. They're out to face Boston in the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandle. Drive by Girardi and a save. Rebound! Zone Bonino has Haglund moving to the net. It's spiked down in the air by Tourney and laid around behind. Kessel up with it there. Benoit around.